Well, hey guys, back with another video. I'm gonna need to put my camera at the floor. Cause there's a trick I'm gonna be doing. So yeah, you have to see what it does on the floor. So you see, you have to get it to roll. Like that. And then, you roll it back up and you catch it. Like this. You know what it's supposed to do on the floor? You know what you do when it's on the floor? So then, once it goes back up, because you make it go back up, you go, boom. You have to catch it. You go, not mess up. You have to catch it. Just so you know. With that. Like that. So long, good game, Bryce. Okay, don't do that. Those are not supposed to do. Don't go, you have to go boom, so it hits something. Don't go too soft either. Boom. Like that. It's really easy, so yeah. It's really easy. So yeah, this is just to help you know, figure out how to do walk the dog. Mm-hmm. You know how the word goes, I'm catching it. I think I just said that I knew I wasn't going to catch it. Yeah, that's how you do it. Oh, and then there's another one. Like that. You have to go like around your shoulder. I don't know what it's called, but you have to go like around your shoulder. And both like around. I don't know what it's called, but you have to go like around your shoulder and catch it. Like that. You're supposed to catch it. No one's going to go back to walk the dog. So Mia, those are the two tricks I'm gonna be teaching you. I was gonna be teaching you in the video. So yeah, bye.